Darren, I wouldn't do that if I were you.
Why?
Because I've actually taken down a building doing that once, and it doesn't end pretty.
Well, I'm going to do it anyway.
Hey, whatever.
I mean, in the Situation Room, we're monitoring a dangerous situation in New Hampshire. Look at this. A house exploded in a fiery burst only a few moments ago.